our country to change the politics, because we need to get our voice to be listened by the world. We need the United Nations today because we know that you have the power to change the thing. We need everything we can do. We need you today. We are here because Gabonese people are murdered, because Gabonese people need to go to school, because our children need to go to school, because we need some condition, good condition to live. We are here because we need to be around. Yes, Ali Bongo is secure.
We kill my children.
Because Ali Bongo is killing our people. We are here because enough is enough. We are here since 8 months, crying all over the world. We are here because in our country, people can go outside and try to be understanding. Because in our country, some people are in jail because of their opinions. We are here because enough is enough. We are here to say stop. We are here because United Nations get the power to change the people. We are here because Gabonese people need to be listening. We are here because young people can go to school. We are here because people don't have the leadership. Because we need freedom, more freedom in our country. We are here because we want the world to know that our vote is important, like yours. Our vote is important. We need more and more people to know what's happened in Gabon. We know that some people don't know where is Gabon. Gabon is a country in Africa, in Central Africa. We are just 1 million. Just 1 million. But children don't go to school. But in our country, our little country, with only 1 million people, can't have school, can't have the right to go outside and say enough is enough. That's why we are here today for us. We are here outside for the people in Gabon. Our Gabonese people in Gabon can go outside and say we need freedom. That's why we are here for them. We are here for our children, for our father, for our mother. They need your voice to be listened. Okay? We are here because freedom is important for you, but it's important for us too. We are here because Africa needs to be understood. We are here because Africa needs to be respected. We are here because Africa needs our consideration, your consideration for us. We are here since 8 months. 8 months we are outside crying for our people, crying for freedom, crying for liberty, crying for more rights. Human rights, United Nations are supposed to defend the human rights. So the United Nations. You need the United Nations to be respectful for Gabon people, Gabonese people too. Like in Syria, like in Liberia, like everywhere in the world. People are dying in Gabon. People are dying in Gabon because they just want more liberty, more freedom, more health. Just the right to be, just the right to be free. Just the right to be alive. Just the right to be just like you, free to go outside and say no, just to say stop. In Gabon, we can't do that. We can't do that. It's a right. It's a human right. So you are here, we are here to say Gabonese people want the United Nations to listen, to hear the voice of Gabonese people. That's why we are here. We are here because people are in jail in Gabon only because their opinion is different of the actual president of Gabon. The president in Gabon.
Entre 17h, on finit à 17h officiellement, entre 17h45 et 18h15, ouais. Si on pouvait partir là, ça serait très bien. Comme ça s'arrête.
Les grandes résistantes Lyon,
vous êtes combien
d'heures? Je suis ravi. Montrez-nous les messages. Libérez Landry Amiens.
Ça, c'est notre limite légale, on doit parler au-delà, le quatrième. Si vous voyez qui passait là-bas, vous leur rappelez.
D'accord.